Hello viewers, this is Mahfuz from Mahfuz360. Today I'm going to show you how to change your WordPress site admin password. So at this moment you need to login your admin panel. Then go to the settings and say hit this user. Find out the admin panel. Edit it, then new password, then you can change the password whatever you want. Then update. Now your password is changed. So this is the method for change your WordPress domain password. So thanks for watching.